Perhaps we can go another few decades without a disaster. That would be nice. Ah, that's excellent news. This will be most helpful in furthering my research. I'm afraid I can't offer you much right now, but please take this. And perhaps, if this is all successful... Well, let's not get ahead of ourselves. It's too early to be getting excited. Still, this is most encouraging. Thank you again. If I require anything else, I shall be sure and let you know. As a matter of fact, there is something you can do for me. I had retained Enther's services in, acquiring something specific. But now he's refusing to deliver. Could you perhaps speak with him and see if we can come to some sort of arrangement?
So did Delvin send you again, or are you here on your own this time?
Oh dear. He's so afraid to talk to me, he's sending you to do it? I should have expected as much. I'm afraid you've been a little misinformed. I have something of mine that I was going to sell to Arneel. With all due respect, Archmage, I'm not in a position to just give this away. I told Arneel what I wanted in exchange for it, and he was unwilling to come up with it. Now, if you're here on his behalf, I'm afraid I'm going to have to insist on my original payment. I have a friend, let's say, who's interested in a staff. A particular one. It's nothing dangerous, so don't worry. I'm not even sure why he wants it, but then that's not really my concern. He's willing to pay for it. The problem is that it'll be a little difficult to acquire, seeing as how it's in the hands of someone who isn't exactly friendly. So, you bring that staff back here, and I'll consider it payment for the item Arneel was after. Give my regards to Carlia, if you see her.
All right, then.
What was that?